In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to add fractions. So, very simple. If the denominator down here is the same, then I completely ignore it. And I know my answer is going to be fifths. And very simply, all I do is do 3 plus 1 equals 4. So my answer of 3 fifths plus 1 fifth equals 4 fifths. So remember, if the denominator is the same, ignore it, just write it over into the answer.